on.
And scoring his fifth try of the afternoon, Bramley number 3, Paul Gledhill.